Howdy neighbor, howdy, get out and come right in. We'll make a bowl of greens, I'll cook this season. Find a pot of coffee and bake a penny. Cook enough country ham and feed 100 men.
It's the Porter Wagoner Show. Starring Porter Wagoner and the Wagon Masters with Speck Rhodes and Norma Jean. Bringing you your favorite songs and stars of the Grand Ole Opry.
We've got a real great guest visiting with us this week. A boy that we've been knowing for quite a long while, and he's written some wonderful songs. And he is not only a songwriter, but a wonderful singer, too. Star of the Grand Ole Opry and a fellow we always enjoy working with. Let's make him welcome to the Porter Wagoner Show, Willie Nelson. Come out here, boy. Willie, boy, it's been a long time, man.
It has been a long time.
We're awful glad to have you join us.
Last time I had the pleasure of working with you and the boys, it was cold weather.
It was snowing, man.
This deep.
You ain't kidding. Willie, how about doing us a fine song? You've had some great records, of course, with the RCA Victor folks, and we'll talk about some of the songs you've written a little later. Do us a pretty song.
All right. I'd like to do a song. This is a brand new one of mine called She's Not For You. Pay no mind to her. She only wants to play. She's not for you. She's not for you. And I'm the only one who would let her act this way. But she's not for you. She's not for you. So she told you she found heaven in your eyes. Well, I think it only fair to warn you that sometimes she lies, but it's your heart. I can't tell you what to do, but she's not for you. She's not for you. She just looks for greener pastures now. And when she grows tired, she knows Old Faithful will just take her back again. So just leave her here. I'm used to feeling blue, but she's not for you. She's not for you.
That a great song. Boy, I love to hear him sing. It's real fine. Willie Nelson. Thank you very much. Willie, I want to say thank you for writing a lot of wonderful songs for all of us country artists, and especially Family Bible. That's a beautiful number, man.
Well, if I might say so, the songs of mine, it's my favorite.
And well, it is mine, too.
I enjoy... very much hearing you do it. You do a great job.
Well, thank you. You've had a lot of other songs that have been bigger sellers, but that's one of my favorites. Here's another song I want you to do for us. It's a real fine one. How about doing Darkness on the Face of the Earth?
I'll do it. The morning that you left me was just another day. How could I see the sorrow that had found me? Then you laughed and told me that I was in your way, and I turned and ran as heaven fell around me. I stumbled through the darkness, my footsteps were unsure. I lived within a world that had no sunshine. When you left me, darling, my world came to an end. heaven, the moon could not be found. The sun was in a million pieces, scattered all around. Why did you ever leave me? You knew how it would hurt, and now there's darkness on the face of the earth. Of heaven, the moon could not be found. The sun was in a million pieces, scattered all around. Why did you ever leave me? You knew how it would hurt, and now there's darkness on the face of the earth. And now there's darkness on the face of the earth.
Willie, great job, man.
Thank you.
I want to thank you for being our guest. Man, it's been
wonderful. I've enjoyed
it. Before you leave, I want you to do a little bit of one here that was responsible, I suppose, for bringing you to Nashville and making a real big artist out of you. You know the one I'm talking about,
don't
you?
Hello, Waltz.
How'd things go for you today? Don't you miss her? Said she up and walked away, and I'll bet you dread to spend another lonely night with me. But lonely Waltz, I'll keep you company.
Hello, Wenda.
Well, I see that you're still here. Aren't you lonely since our darling disappeared? Well, look here, is that a teardrop in the corner of your pain? Now don't you try to tell me that it's rain.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you, man. Neighbors, thank you for being with us. Willie, come back and see us anytime, boy. Real great job. And until next week, neighbors, that's all the time. Thanks for being with us, and join us again next week. Same station. So long, everybody.
This has been the Porter Wagoner Show, a half hour of good country music and fun, brought to you from the home of the Grand Ole Opry.